Kenya national men's volleyball team head coach Gideon Tarus has announced a provisional squad of over 20 players that will be seeking to participate in the All African Games slated for 8th to 20th of March 2024. Wafalme will be seeking to make a comeback after 13 years of drought. Some of the players included in the squad are Joshua Kimaru, Wilson Chiriot, James Mutero, among others. The round of 32.